Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a saved password in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a saved password in Chrome, you could try entering the password into a site and then Chrome should ask you if you want to save it. To add one manually, open Chrome and then tap on the three dots icon in the bottom right and then choose the option called Password Manager on the top row. Tap on Add Password on this page and then enter the site that the password is used for. Then the username or email address, and then the password. Tap on Save in the top right and you can check if it works. And so that is how to add a saved password in Chrome on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.